Actor-producer John Abraham has questioned the social work done by corporates in India and believes there are hardly any billionaires who part with their money to help the needy.
I say the youth should contribute. There's a sense of contribution. Contribution is when each one of us gives what is ours to the system, not worrying about how much the other has. If we are all willing to do that, then you'll have a lot more equality. Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation is doing that. Warren Buffett is doing that. Which of our, outside of Ratan Tata, which of our billionaires is really parting with his money? Think of it logically. Where are the foundations that really exist? Maybe a Birla, but outside of that, they don't really exist. Where are they parting with their money? Warren Buffett is growing old. He's saying, I'll give my $52 billion away. $52 billion away. Hum log marte, matlab 50 rupaye dene mein bhi die. So the day we realize that we want to give this money out, you'll see a sense of equality.
Actor Rahul Bose was present along with John to announce a concert to raise money for his social foundation, The Foundation. Rahul's organization works for the uplift of underprivileged children. John also revealed how he lives a simple life and has given away most of his clothes and other items.
My house exists. I've given all my clothes away. वैसे भी बहुत कम कपड़े पहनता हूँ मैं, but I've given everything away. I have 2-3 pairs of jeans and I have about 4-5 shirts which you'll see repeated in press conferences and some 20 t-shirts. You'll say, ये तो पहन के आया last time. So I really believe that leading a very simple lifestyle helps, and I'm sure if y'all can also do the same. It's not worth having too many expensive things. Kuch fayda nahi uska. Because you just collect and hoard and keep it and just throw it out.
John is also the brand ambassador of the Mumbai Marathon, and Rahul told reporters that John does not charge anything for being its brand ambassador. Anamika Saxena, IANS.